Pittsburgh's Strip District is a whole mesh of cultures and clothing. And don't forget about the food.
Enter a brand new grocery store whose owner admits she's never done anything like this in her life. So what is so special? We'll let Sheldon Ingram explain.
We're inside of a new market with a new concept here in the Strip District. The produce, for example, is all natural, coming from farmers within a 150-mile radius of Pittsburgh. And the owner? She's a Navy war vet. She did two tours in Iraq. And her philosophy is to change the world one bite at a time.
Marty's Market, 23rd and Smallman. It isn't just a grocery store. It's more like a contemporary urban food experience, a cafe, an open kitchen with chefs slicing and cooking gourmet lunches, the island set up for cooking shows and fitted for television productions. It's the vision of this woman, Regina Ketters.
Food is a pretty powerful thing. It really is the basis, I think, of anyone's quality of life. It's more than fuel, it's medicine.
So Ketters stocks her shelves with all natural food items. Her meats will come from local farms too. Her store has a transparent look. She wants customers to see the hands of those preparing their food. Ketters says she will not only feed people good food, she will also educate customers about what they're putting in their bodies.
So food that is produced without the use of chemical pesticides or herbicides, food that isn't treated with added antibiotics. So essentially it's just nature's goodness in some way packaged up so you can take it home.
But it's been great. Yeah, we've had dinner here and we've had lunch here. It's been great.
The produce. It looks like the produce is going to be very, very good here. And surprisingly, we don't have a lot of great selections in the Strip for produce.
Saturday is the official grand opening for Marty's Market. In the Strip District, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.